My understanding of Christian teaching is that compassion is central to it, welcoming the stranger is central to it, loving your neighbour is central to it. I would have thought compassion had a pretty important role to play in all aspects of government policy. Willful cruelty of the sort we are showing towards asylum seekers is utterly alien to anything that I can remember about Christian teaching. I've never met Father Bauer. All I know of him is that fairly regularly I receive tweets in which his signs outside his church are pictured, and he always captures in a few words an essential truth. I'm very impressed with his ability to capture such important things in so few words. Well, I don't despair, because despair doesn't actually get you anywhere. If you despair, you give up. If you give up, you lose. So, you know, why not give it a go? And frankly, I have actually reached the point where I think, well, I keep banging my head against a brick wall because with my last breath, I want to be able to say, at least I tried, rather than I wish I'd done something.